x1 b. हाँ, इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू सॉल्व अ गिवन इक्वेशन. sec इनवर्स x बाई ए माइनस sec इनवर्स x बाई बी इक्वल sec इनवर्स b माइनस sec इनवर्स a. हियर इट इज गिवन दैट बोथ a एंड b आर ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू 1 एंड a एंड b आर अनइक्वल. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विल सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन सिंपली फॉर पॉजिटिव वैल्यूज and then we'll cross check the answers. So this can be written as cos inverse a by x minus cos inverse b by x equal cos inverse 1 by b minus cos inverse 1 by a equal to cos inverse a by x plus cos inverse 1 by a equal cos inverse 1 by b plus cos inverse b by x. Now if we will take cos both sides, we get cos inverse a by x plus cos inverse 1 by a equal cos inverse 1 by b plus cos inverse b by x. Cos, we will expand this by cos a plus b formula. So cos a cos b means a by x 1 by a minus under root 1 minus a square upon x square under root 1 minus 1 upon a square equal 1 by b by x minus under root 1 minus 1 upon b square under root 1 minus b by x whole square. Here we are using Here we have used cos inverse t equal to t and cos sine inverse and sine cos inverse t equal under root 1 minus t square for t belonging to minus 1 to plus 1. Here for this step we have used these formulas. Now if we rewrite last step, we'll get 1 by x minus, or we'll get directly 1 minus a square upon x square 1 minus 1 upon a square equal to 1 minus b square upon x square under root 1 minus 1 upon b square. On squaring we can have 1 minus a square upon x square 1 minus a square equal 1 minus b square upon x square 1 minus 1 upon b square. If we simplify this, we will get 1 minus a square upon x square minus 1 upon a square plus 1 upon x square equated with 1 minus b square upon x square minus 1 upon b square and over here 1 upon x square. On solving this, we'll get x equal to plus or minus ab. Now we have solved this question by taking only positive values of x. So we have to cross check the answer in the given question. On checking x equal to minus ab can't satisfy equation number 1, therefore required answer and x equal ab will satisfy equation 1. So answer of required question is x equal to ab.